going on, guys? It is your boy, Sonic the Hedgehog Game Fan, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Sonic Unleashed for the Xbox 360. Last episode, we actually went to Savannah Citadel, Night, Act 1, and finally got a chance to save Professor Pickle. And now, he's giving us a mission to go to the Gaia Gates and restore each of the restore the Chaos Emeralds and the So, yeah. Which is a good thing, because now we got enough chance to shine and we're able to get through here, and as a matter of fact, so you know what? Let's head straight to the Savannah Citadel ASAP, because this is going to be it. I'm ready for some fun and action. Alright, here we go. On to the day of awesomeness. Starting now. I made this world map. I thought it might come in handy. You can use the world map to travel to places you want to visit. When you decide you want to go somewhere else, use the screen. Use this screen. Here, let me give you a quick tutorial on how it works. First, pick your destination you want to go. We'll go with Apatos for now on. For now. Try pointing the cursor there using the left stick to move. Alright, let's try and use it. Yes, perfect. That's exactly right, Sonic. Next, let's try changing the time. Move the sun to swap night and day. When the light hits the country, a sun icon appears by the flag. But by the same logic, when the light doesn't hit it, you get a moon icon. If you visit a country with a sun icon by a flag, it'll be daytime. A moon icon by the flag means it'll be night if you visit. You can move the sun with the X button. Let's try changing it to night now. Move the sun to get the moon icon. Alright, here we go. Nice going. Okay, now let's actually try moving where we want to go. Missouri. Find Missouri with the cursor, then move the sun to daytime. So I'll move through that quick. And voila. Hey, look at the world. It's all cracked. So, not gonna do. Let's go to Missouri. Perfect! Awesome work, Sonic. Okay, next up, Missouri. So we're going to go to Africa. Once again. Without any circumstances. Whatsoever. I'm not going to lie, it's just... I'm getting ready to do the daytime stage, and it's awesome. So let's do it.
My good villagers. If you all behave, I won't have to do anything nasty. All you need to do is tell me where the Temple of Gaia is.
We're not telling you anything.
Oh, headshot right in the face, buddy.
So, you dare to defy me, do you?
Well, the blue blur arrives.
What? Sonic!
Yo, Eggman! Thanks for that little skydiving adventure the other day.
I should have known you'd still be alive, you stubborn little hedgehog.
What are you doing out here?
I see no reason to tell you. In any case, I'm busy. Farewell!
Hey, wait! That's playing dirty! Come back! Just ignore him. Is everyone here all right?
Why do I hear Tails' voice? He's not supposed to be in here. But now, we're in Missouri, aka Africa. So, yeah, what's this? Say, did you see my grandpa? Isn't he great? Eggman tried to threaten him, and he didn't even finish. He's such a great man, but that's what he's village elder, of course. Lord almighty, we have so much to do in Missouri, and we have to go to our next stage. Honestly, what comes in small packages has to come in good packages. Whatever. So we're gonna go to... Okay. Now is Missouri. If I can go back, Missouri Act 1, Savannah Citadel, in the daytime. So without further ado, let us get this show on the road starting now. And honestly, this is our second level, which is the daytime stage. Our second level. Finally, after doing some finding Dr. Pickles and stuff.
Here we
go. Now let's do this.
Go!
Here we go, buddy. This won't take as much on this stage, but it's going to take a long time to get through here. And we need to swap every single thing. And then we take a job and go. Okay, then we go. And then we make a jump. We got one of the 17 of them.
I'm good.
Can't do that at this point. Because honestly, I thought I had to fall on the moon though, but you know what? Hold up, where's the CD? Why would you take the CD? All you just sitting here, this shit's awesome. Now we do this quick step, and then we jump. All the way to every single time. So we gotta. This is nowhere out of control that I have to. Come on. Come on. Yes, finally. That's the first time. So that is. Now we can run. I'll probably make sure I'm more. Alright. We speed again. Whatever this kind of thing is. Take a turn. Take a spin. Well, maybe not a spin. Try and take something else. Looks like we have another movement. And then here comes the quick time event. Bullseye. That was worth my time. That was worth it. Alright, here we go. Alright. I'm honest right here. But if I manage to get everything at once, then everything is alright. Got another moon metal. Which only takes some time to get to the moon metal. Jump, thank you. Oh, why do I go through here? That was not mandatory anyway. Okay, we'll try this one more time. And if you fail, there's always hope. Well, I wouldn't say there was hope in the first place, but what can you do? Whoa, come on. A video cassette, get the... whatever. Okay, fine, we won't get the video cassette anyway. We'll have to get them next time. We did it! We got two. And honestly, why would you put Chip doing the same thing as Sonic? It could just have a different pose for Chip for the alien, not just the same thing. So we got the record 6, Savannah Citadel, which is the day, and we're done. So all we need to do is upgrade our speed and our ring energy. And we're done. So now, on to the Egg Beetle, which this one should be a lot of fun. Let's hope it's good. We'll find out right now. Lizard as a beetle. The bloody Christ. All right, so let's take the controller and we're gonna do it again. With the Egg Beetle. Oh, it's bloody. We'll have to do the same thing all over again. But this time,
your manager is bad as hell.
Yeah, just dodge. Oh, come on, I gotta hit up the boy. Oh, boy, he went all over the place. Ha ha ha.
Your manager is
bad enough! Oh my god! Hey, buddy! We're gonna throw it out of nowhere! Come on, where are you? Where are you? Come on! There you are!
Your manager is bad enough!
Just wait. Oh, damn it. You don't have any like that. That's not nice. Oh, buddy, here we go! Go again! Total energy. All light, no bark. Take no prisoners. And we did it! First boss complete in the game. And
no problem!
Should've gone in answering in the first place, but what the heck am I gonna do with it? So we got 100% for Sun and Moon medals. Thank Lord. Thank God. At least for now. And unfortunately, we're not gonna... Max, we're not gonna do that because, you know, we've already upgraded our speed and energy ring previously. So, yeah, let's continue, shall we? This is where we're gonna be safe. We're gonna be restoring the first emerald. Hey, there's the Gaia Temple!
Is that the Temple of Gaia? Let's check it out.
Let's do this. It's about time to get together as one.
Whoa, awesome. What is this place?
This is the Gaia Temple.
Hey, Sonic. There's something weird here, right in the middle. Hey, what's this hole?
Wait! There could be some kind of...
Whoa!
Some kind of
hey!
It's where we can restore our Chaos Emerald. Let's see if that works out. All we need to do is put the Chaos Emerald...
Huh? What's that?
All we need is a Chaos Emerald... Put it in here. Finally, we got our first Chaos Emerald restored.
Wahoo! The emeralds come back to life!
This was the Temple of Gaia! That's gotta be why Eggman was so keen on taking the place over!
So the world goes shaking down. And there, we restore our first continent, which is Missouri, put together with, so of course, done, got that completed. That is just pure awesome. First continent out.
Sweet. At this rate, they'll have a whole world back together in no time, Sonic.
Planet-sized jigsaw puzzle? Sounds like a great excuse to see the world.
You said it, buddy. And we got our next achievement, which is still broken. You've restored the first continent. Thank God. We restored the first continent, which is a good thing. And guys, we are actually done the let's
play. Sonic!
Hey, Sonic!
Hey, Sonic,
let's go find the professor and tell him what happened. He'll be super happy to hear that his plan to restore the planet worked.
Wow.
Oh, and the part that came back includes Alaska. It might be worth a visit. You can check it out on the world map. Ooh, one more thing. I almost forgot. From now on, you can change night and day when you're in a village. You can use the pause menu to advance time. Give it a try. Sonic, looks like you kind of spaced out there. Did you catch all that? I hear you. Okay, I'm heading back to the tornado. Gotta keep it up and running. Alright, Tails? So, you know what? I guess we should test this out. You know what? We'll have to explain what happened with the professor. We'll have to talk to him ASAP. So this might be a chance to, like, you know, do something quick and, you know, I'll do this ASAP. So I'll probably be right back. Do not go anywhere. This will be quick ASAP. Guess he might be out. Let's try back at night. You know what? Screw it. The professor's gone. I don't care anymore. So guys, thanks to Chip saying that the professor's gone, I'm out. Peace out, people. Okay, I'm just kidding around. We're almost done with Let's Play, so unfortunately we've ran out of time. Thank you very much for watching. If you are new to this channel, make sure you go ahead and rate, comment, subscribe, and turn on push notifications so you'll be part of the All-Star League, and you'll be part of the notification squad. So on the next episode, we are going to go to Alaska. Not for the night, but we're going to go for the day. So, this is me, Sonic the Hedgehog Game, saying over and out, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out!